street alone. Her head was down, face locked onto the phone.